have come here to learn some English. Although we all love our mother tongue, we also need to learn more than one language. Remember that if you learn 5 or 10 languages, you will never have a disease like Alzheimer's. Your brain will become very sharp. So don't forget Telugu and learn English. You should remember Telugu, use it, learn English, learn more languages. That's very good for you. This course, I have said that it will be not only for these few students, but for those thousands and millions all over the world who are watching impact videos. Every time I get mails and I get phone calls, and in the mail they use English alphabet, A, B, C, D, and they write in Telugu or Malayalam or Oriya or Gujarati. Naku English radu madam, ani? It is written in English script, but the words are in another language. I don't know all languages, but I can make out. So this is for beginners. I told Gampa Garu that he should have people who are eager to learn from the beginning, like small children. When you go to school, 3-year-old, 4-year-old, what will you learn? Like that we are going to learn in these 5 days. From the beginning. This is not advanced English. This is basic English. This is English for beginners. Because many of the youngsters today, they say, I want to do IELTS, I want to do TOEFL, I want to do GRE, teach me English in one day. Shortcut. Instant coffee. That is not the way learning language takes place. You learn the language, then you will get full marks in IELTS or bank exam. First, learn the language. Don't learn for that. People who pass courses and go to outside countries can't speak one word of English. They have excellent score, but ability, zero. So we should learn a language. We should not learn for an exam. If you learn for an exam, it is not good. Thousands of people, millions of people, they call me on phone. I cannot teach you English on the telephone. Hello, madam. If you want to hear my voice is very bad because I have a terrible sore throat. But if you want to hear my voice, listen to impact videos. They are the ones who have made me so popular. I was not popular. Then they made me popular. But if you want to learn, please practice what I tell you. Unless you practice yourself, you can't learn. I can give you 100 lectures for the rest of your life, but no benefit will come to you unless you practice. My 10 hours is equal to your 10 minutes. If I speak to you for 10 hours, the same benefit you will get if you practice on your own for 10 minutes. Many students say, we cannot understand English. Very good. Now I have told them that translate English, Telugu videos to English, English videos to Telugu. That is one easy way of learning. We can learn better. So today, only practice. This is part 2 of one video which we already have, grammar lessons. Impact has put, I think, some 19 lessons of grammar. Notes are also there, you can see. But today, only examples. Today, only practice, not explanation. Because we already know Hindi and Telugu. We need to practice new things. So please, get ready to practice till they load it.
Thank you. Already we have late started, so we cannot bring back the time back. I don't want to speak much because I'm not a better speaker, isn't it? So, already you know the impact rules. The impact was started here in this auditorium upstairs. It was the first beginning of impact. And you know very well the time, punctuality and discipline, which only take you further. So the timing is 3 minutes before 3 p.m. you have to come here and attend the full classes. If you come late, what I understood, you are not allowed to come enter the classes. What the Gampa told to me. So the step for success is discipline and punctuality. That is step. And in the communications, I'll tell you one thing. This is not the fact I'm telling, not an example. What happened, my missus, I tell you in Telugu, he asked my driver to bring Nallakunda because we drink the water in a mud pot. And given the money and asked me to go Nallakunda this Kraman Jakunda. So he brought it. The evening I went, what is this? I told him to bring a Nallakunda. He brought a black colored kunda. But actually, she wanted to tell this tap, Nalla. So there is a communication there, and actually every time we get it, the new driver was there, he as it is brought it. So there is no understanding, because he wanted to have tap, but he didn't have tap, nalla, okay, nalla. So how the misunderstanding comes, and how it takes place, this is the fact I am telling, not any example put here and there. So the small things but make a lot of mistakes. But when you go into the carriers, so you will be working under somebody, or somebody will be working under you, so communication will be very clear. If something wrong in the communication, everything goes wrong. So next time we are back end, we will speak it. No, I don't want to take your time. Thank you very much.
So today we are going to practice by all of you speaking loudly. Whatever you can see on the board, I will speak once and you will all speak loudly. Then these are lists to which you have to add. So after we finish reading all the lists, I think there are about 10 slides on nouns. Then all of you will make one sentence with any noun. You can see nouns are in yellow color. Can you see the color? Too much light in this room. Switch off the... You can see? Okay. So whatever is underlined, that is the noun. To this, I have given maybe 20-30 nouns. You add hundreds of nouns. Today you go home. Write every noun and make sentences like this. Like that, your vocabulary increases. If you write these 10 times each, your spellings increase. If you speak it aloud, your communication, oral communication, your spoken English improves. But if you sit quietly and look at it, no improvement. Your eyesight improves. Then you get good eyesight. No English. Okay? So everybody has to speak loudly. Everybody has to say it loudly. Can you do that? Say. This is a classroom. That is a room. These are rooms. Can you see now? Singular, plural. We have in English. Very difficult. Sometimes we don't know which is singular, which is plural. So we are learning like that, we are learning English. This is a temple. This is a church. Those are classrooms. This means here. That means far away. These means many things close by. Those means many things far away. You can see how we are relating the noun to the verb. The noun to the pronoun. All these. This is a road. That is a street. These are colleges. Those are schools. This is a table. That is a chair. It is pronounced as chair. R is not pronounced very much. We are still following British English, so there the R is little less. Suppose you go to some other country where R is clearly pronounced, you can change little your English by going to that country. Now in India, you pronounce like that. These are books. Those are pens. This is a carpet. That is a shelf. These are doors. Those are windows. This is a building. That is a cottage. Now, can I make you read this one by one? Any mic is there? Read one sentence each. You sit and read. No need to stand. Read. Repeat from the beginning. I want all to read once. Do you have one more mic? Pass it on. Otherwise, it won't catch. Yes. Speak loudly, please. Next student. Next. Okay. All of you are reading like that. Okay, fine. These are apples. This is a tomato. These are buses. This is a mobile phone. These are earphones. This is a computer. This is a factory. These are industries. This is a tree. Is missing there. Please make. Add if you can add to that. No, no keyboard. Okay. This is a tree. Should be there. In your notes, please add alphabet A, pronounce as a, not A. When you're writing in an article, you don't pronounce A as A. You pronounce A as a. Then your English sounds like English. If you say it is a tree, that's not correct. Good English. You say it is a tree. Okay, please repeat again. This is a tree. See how less I'm giving to a. This is a tree. As though a tree is one word. Do you notice? That is called intonation. If you speak like that, it sounds like English. Many people write to me mail saying, Madam, we want to speak like you. Speak like me by practicing. If you do not practice, you cannot learn. I also learnt with lot of practice. I was not born with English. Do you understand? So, this is a river. These are crops. Those are grapes. That is a potato. Those are bicycles. This is a tablet. Those are headphones. That is a sewing machine. Sewing machine. Sewing machine. That is a sewing machine. That is a call center. Those are MNCs. Do you know what MNC means? Today nobody is there who doesn't know. Very good. That is a plant. Those are flowers. That is a mountain. Those are orchards.
Orchards.
Okay, now start from the back. Read.
Those are grapes.
Very good.
These are apples.
Very good.
That is a potato.
Okay.
This is a tomato. This is a tomato.
Okay.
These are earphones.
These are buses.
Those are bicycles.
This is a mobile phone.
That is a table.
This is a computer.
This is a factory.
That is a plant.
These are buses.
That is a sewing machine.
This
a factory.
These are industries.
That is a target.
These are buses.
Read, read in the line. I can't see who's reading.
These are birds.
Okay.
This is a number.
That is a target.
These are crops.
The bird, these are buds as these are birds. I didn't write birds anywhere. I was searching for birds. There are birds outside. No birds in this room. So, you have to remember that just by one alphabet pronunciation, one vowel pronunciation, the whole meaning changes. Bird is different, bud is different. You change a to a, meaning change completely. Did you understand? That is how the language is. You have to remember very carefully. Did you understand? Now, I'm sure you know hundreds of nouns. Today you will go home and write those hundreds of nouns and make sentences like this. If you can make, each of you can make 100 sentences today, not these, 100 new sentences, you can feel very happy, eat nicely and sleep nicely. Otherwise, no sleep, tension. If you write 99 sentences, you should be unhappy. If you write 100 sentences, you should be happy. Unless we practice regularly, we cannot improve.